Woodrow is going to lose his inheritance unless he graduates from Hoover Prep.
You will actually have to get a job.
He hates school, but he's got an idea.
Pay some guy what, $500-$600 a month and a bonus to graduate?
And where do you propose to find the idiot to do this?
Making the Grade, the story of a rich kid who hires a street kid to finish school for him. Making the Grade, rated R. Starts Friday, May 18th. Check local listings.